guys, so I'm here today to show you my perfect fall outfit. First and foremost, fall is my absolute favorite time of year. I'm a New England girl. The foliage, pumpkin spice latte. Don't even like coffee, but it's festive. I'm more of a hot chocolate kind of gal. I did have pumpkin pancakes at IHOP this morning though. Really good. Really good. But one of my favorite parts of fall is the fashion. After the summer is hot and wretched and sweaty, I like to go into boots, scarves, all the good things. And I pretty much have a classic fall outfit that I like to wear most days. And I kind of like interchange certain pieces, but like I have kind of a certain look that I do go for in the fall, and I feel like it looks great on everyone. Anyone can rock this style. So I wanted to share it with you guys today. So if you want to see my perfect fall outfit, then just keep on watching. Alright guys, so as you can see, I'm wearing an outfit that's a little bit more on the casual side of chic, but I think it's still very fashion forward and comfortable to wear at the same time. So starting from the bottom up, I am wearing a favorite pair of boots. These are actually from last year, from Forever 21 Plus. And I also took a pair of knee highs underneath them from Target that are off-white and match the blouse really nicely. So comfortable. And as you can see, I'm also wearing one of my favorite purses from Fashion to Figure, just to add a little pop of color. And that little bit of green is actually in my scarf too, so I really, really love pairing those together. One of my favorite parts of this outfit is the blouse. It's really comfortable and flattering, and I really, really love how it looks with leggings or jeans. You can pretty much mix and match with everything. I am wearing one of my favorite old scarves. It's actually my mom's, so sadly I do not have details. I'm sorry. But one of my favorite parts of this outfit is the top, and it's this gorgeous blouse from Maurice's. Right now they're actually having the perfect blouse event, which I'm obsessed with. They have so many patterns and styles, but ultimately they all look amazing, especially in the fall. Dress it down with some jeans, dress it up with a skater skirt. There are so many ways to wear this top. I'm obsessed, and they have plus sizes in standard sizing as well. And I decided to add a little pop of jewelry with my bracelet from Dia & Company, just to add a little pop of color to match in with the scarf. And there you go. It just takes a few essential pieces and you're good to go and have a fabulous fall day. Hope you guys enjoyed this. Let me know how you rock fall down in the comments. Okay guys, so I hope you enjoyed my perfect fall outfit. So as you can see in the video, one of my most essential things is having the perfect blouse. Maurice's has tons of different sizes, color choices, patterns. It's all super cute and very flattering. Looks great on everyone, so I will link down below their site to check them out. Seriously, I live for these blouses. Don't forget to thumbs up and subscribe. I love you guys, my fearless tribe. I'll see you soon. Bye!